press Windows plus R to open the Randa logbox. Type regit and press enter to open the registry editor. Navigate to the following part. Hkey users /.default/ control panel /keyboard. Look for the initial keyboard indicators entry on the right hand side. Double click on initial keyboard indicators and set its value to 2. Click OK and close the registry editor. Restart your computer for the changes to take effect.